the water cycle anyway? How does it rain? Where does it come from? Water goes up, water comes down. Water goes up, water comes down. Water cycle, round and round and round and round and. Water cycle, round and round and round and round. Well, you know there's water everywhere, but did you know it's also in the air? The sun heats the water of this, I am sure, and it becomes a gas we call water vapor. Water vapor travels up. Listen, everyone, it's a little process we call
evaporation.
Water cycle, round and round and round and round.
So the vapor goes up and gets cold in the sky and turns back into water up there so high. These tiny water drops form into clouds that keep growing and making bigger clouds. Clouds are made from water. Listen, everyone, it's a little process we call so the clouds keep forming with more and more drops getting bigger and heavier like it won't stop. But then what happens? Do you think you know? The drops start falling as rain or snow. The water comes back down. Listen, everyone, it's a little process we call
precipitation.